Hey friends, so finally, as I promised, I'm going to tell you few things which you can do in this quarantine time. So let's begin this. First, you can solve the puzzles, okay? There are many puzzles where you can find in the newspapers, internet, and like even in books. So you can just solve those puzzles to pass the time, okay. Second thing which you can do is you can watch movies, okay. Lengthy movies, your favorite movies, you can just watch them and pass your time. So, next is meditate. Meditation really helps you to, it's like a mental activity, okay. It helps your mental health to be improved, okay. Just start meditating or try to meditate if you haven't started yet, okay. So, you can read novels, read your story books, read your comic books, and it's a great pastime. Next is you can help your mother, you can help your father in their things, and you can especially help your mother in cutting vegetables, cooking, and you can also start learning cooking if you haven't done it yet. It really helps you, and this is the best time to do that. And next is you can explore the new things, okay. If you are interested in any hobby such as drawing, painting, singing, dancing, if anything, if you wanted to start a new hobby, it's a good time to start, okay. And next is you need to exercise because 24 hours you'll be staying back at home, so at least 30 minutes of exercise is really good for health, and we can also pass time with the exercise, okay. And next, think about yourself, like where you wanted to see you after 5 years and what you wanted to become in the future. And if you're a student, what degree or what course you wanted to pursue in future. And this is the best time for the students to study their passionate technologies. And if you are a student who is about to complete your graduation or post graduation, you can start with your CRT courses so that it'll be easy for you to grab the job in the future. And next tip is you can watch TV, series, Netflix, go enjoy. Okay, this is the best time. And next, you can spend time with your family, play indoor games. There are many indoor games like Ludo, chess, caroms, whatever, whatnot. All you can happily play and spend time, more and more time with your family this time. Okay. So next, listen to music, listen to calm down, like you know, just calm yourself, listen to the music which you are interested in, happily enjoy, okay. And next, sleep as much as you want, okay. No college. I know there are companies, like most of the companies give work from home, so this tip is particularly for the students. So yeah, sleep as much as you want, as much time as you want. This is the best time ever, okay. So next, clean your room, okay. Help your parents in their work, as well as try cleaning out your room, try dusting your room, try sweeping your room, okay. Tidy. And next, go through the old photo albums, okay. So unknowingly, whenever we go through the albums, photo frames, we will be coped up with many, what to say, many sweet memories. It really, really changes our mood and makes us feel happy. So try this. And next is if you have any exams coming forth, so please prepare for them, study for your exams. And this is the best time where you can call your grandparents, call your relatives, call your friends, and talk to them happily. And next is if you don't have any hobby, like few people will be having no hobby, so it's a good time to start a new hobby, okay? It really helps. Next, you can chat with your friends, social media, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram. Go and chat with your friends, and download gaming apps. If you are really feeling bored, go and happily download few gaming apps, and you can happily play games, but to the limited time, okay? Because make sure your eyes don't get affected by watching so much phones, mobile phones, TVs, or laptop screens. Make sure your eyes are safe. Okay. Yeah. One more tip. Make sure you consume the foods which which boost up your immunity. Carrots, beetroots are really good for your eyes. Okay, start. It's a good time to start eating healthy. Okay, and last but not least, last two tips I would like to give. One is, if you have any garden in your home or if you have any plants in your home, go water them, give them water, and take care of the plants and all. And last tip is, watch your YouTube videos, okay? Watch YouTube videos if you wanted to watch any movies, if you wanted to watch any like updates or anything new, sports. You can happily go and watch your YouTube videos. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, and make sure you hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I'm on YouTube. So subscribe, hit the bell icon, like and share this video with all your friends. Hope you found this video useful. I tried to cover as many things as possible. This is today's routine, day in my life. Normally, in weekends, my day will be like this, but I tried my level best to cover as much as possible. So if you wanted to eat any good foods which your mom makes, ask her to make it. Enjoy your food, enjoy your time, and this is the best time. Make this as an opportunity where you get lots of time to spend with your family, eat with your family, laugh with your family, share stories with your family, and enjoy with your family. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you found this video useful. Subscribe, hit the bell icon, like and share. Thanks all. See you in my next video. Thanks for watching.